Where did you go? Why did you come back?
That young pup is a secret.
Yeah, but what's the point in the secret if you can't tell someone?
Good point. Well, I went away to discover the meaning of life. I went to Africa. I traversed India. Popped in on South America. I took drugs you couldn't dream of, made from the kidneys of animals you've never even heard of. But I still hadn't found it. Then one day I was in this little bar in Guatemala with this chick who was so beautiful. I mean, it was impossible to talk to her. You just wanted to have sex with her the whole time. Anyway, she went for a swim and I just sat there and I thought, odd. I've got money, chicks, drugs, time on my hands, but I still haven't found what I'm looking for. And then I noticed this old Guatemalan guy, face like an old shoe. And he walked across the room. And there in the corner, I hadn't seen it before, was this jukebox. And he put in a coin. And he pressed three buttons. I got a ticket home the next day. You see, the thing that makes sense of this crazy world is rock and roll. And I was crazy to think I could ever leave it all behind.